Coming up on the 10th edition of The Edge, preschoolers are taught dental health importance, construction is building a red roof shed, and a Shamrock fundraiser will be available in the bodega. Tune in this week to find out more.